What's going on, y'all? This your boy Crisco Red, and I'm back with another video. Today I will be doing another reaction. Today I'm going to be doing Kendrick's Hunger. I know it's been a while, but I just want to get straight into this video, and because I seen everybody sharing it, I didn't see it yet, and I'm thinking about doing a Well of Dance review. So let me know if y'all want to see that next. So I saw it; it was a good show. So if you want me to review it, I'll do that. I'll do that as well. So, alright, but let's get into this. If you haven't subscribed, subscribe to my channel. Press the notification button so you can see all my videos. I do reviews, reactions, stuff like that. And I also dance, so I'll put up dance content in it as well, so in my channel. So, alright, let's go. Kendrick's Hunger.
Sandwiches and crime allowances, but that's a nigga with some counterfeits. But now I'm counting this. I'm with my accounting list. In fact, I'm counting this. I'm saying with my boo, it tastes like Kool-Aid for the analyst.
Hey,
girl, like a Westy girl with my base stuff. Ooh, that pussy good. Won't you say that on my taste buds? I get way too petty. Won't you let me do the extras? Pull up on your block and break it down. We playing Tetris. AM to the BM, BM to the AM phone.
If
I quit this season, I still be the greatest funk.
My
left stroke just went viral. Right stroke, pull
I like that. That was dope.
Spiral. Soprano C, we like to keep it on the high note. It's levels to it, you and I know. Bitch, be humble. Hold up, bitch.
Let's go.
Who that nigga thinking that he frontin' on me, man? Fuck off my stage, I'm the semen. Get the fuck off my stage.
Yo, the way they catching everything.
I'm so fucking sick and tired of the Photoshop. Show me something natural like Afro with your pride. Show me something natural like ass with some stretch marks. Still take you down right on your mama couch and polo sock. Hey, this shit way too crazy.
Hey.
I blew cool from AC. Oh, how much is pace me? I don't fabricate it. Most of y'all be faking. I stay modest about it. She elaborated. This that great poupon, that AV on that TED talk. Watch myself speak. You let the meds talk. If I kill a nigga, it won't be the alcohol. I'm the realest nigga after all. Bitch, be humble.
Yo, the way they catching everything. Okay, that was Kendrick's Hunger, yo. excuse me. Yo, they just dope. The way they was catching everything, like, to his words and the beat at the same time, like, and just swagging it out, like, yo. The way they think when it comes to the way they do their choreo is just like no other group. They just dope. Like, usually they'll stick with all, you know, intricate moves and stuff like that, you know, just stay in that lane. But nah, on ABDC, last ABDC, they was doing hip hop too. So yeah, they just and then especially the part when they did the seesaw. And the way they caught the beat with it, like, that jump was crazy. Kendrick's dope job. I'm checking y'all out, you know, on Whirly Dance every Tuesday. So, good luck. Dope job. I like the video. I love the video. It was dope. Also, if you would like for me to, you know, just give my 2 cents on the Whirly Dance, I have experienced the Whirly Dance competition. So, if you want to know my two cents on the show, you know, just let me know and I'll do it. So if you like this video, subscribe to my channel and turn on the post notification. I think it's a bell somewhere, so just find that bell and you'll see the rest of my videos when I post them. All right, till then, peace.